it's been a while. I know you're thinking the same.
Hi guys. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you have a nice day today. By the way, it's me, Aries. In today's video we're having a new Call of Duty Mobile video, so let's start this. I just want to share with you the commonly used guns and win you over. But guys, it still depends on you how you play. What I suggest for you to use with guns is PDW-57. You can use it in a rush. I usually use it when in the top 30 below. Because when you are in the top 30 below you can fight real players, use this PDW-57 as it has great damage, and be sure to wear level 2 or 3 vests so you don't die right away. The second one I suggest you use is the M4. Because it is good for long and mid range and it's not a lot of recoil. It's easy to use also. Comment down below what is your commonly used guns in Battle Royale. Because when in the top 100 to 50 or less you still encounter bots in the game. Just be careful when you encounter enemies. For more information about these two guns. Though others may have other choice when it comes to SMGs, the PDW-57 is ours. This is because this has a huge magazine and with an extended barrel, a vertical foray grip and a stock, this weapon has almost zero recoil, making it one of the best guns. You can take out a whole enemy team with just one magazine of this devastating weapon. And it has deadly damage to top things off. The PDW became one of the best submachine guns SMG in the game thanks to its low levels of recoil, fast fire rate to compensate for a low damage output, and a massive magazine to rain fire down on the enemy. Its clean iron sight means that a scope isn't necessarily needed, but if you do want to use one, select a holographic or a red dot sight for a clearer view when in close quarters engagements. As the PDW is suited to a more aggressive playstyle. If we take a closer look, this SMG can produce damage for 90 points, which means it can kill an enemy in a few shots. Unfortunately, this weapon is less useful to be used for a long-range weapon, so you have to get near to the enemy if you want to maximize the damage. PDW-57 is very light, making players' mobility easier if they want to play aggressively. For PDW-57, it is more friendly, especially for beginners. Also, because it has more ammo. Killing 2 or 3 enemies is not a problem. What type of guns do you like to use? Comment now. The weapon only drawback is its lack of range, but as long as you keep playing at close quarters, your enemies don't stand a chance at contesting. The PDW submachine gun is the last weapon to be unlocked, since you get it level 100. A great weapon, so patience has its rewards. M4, the most popular assault rifle that is used mostly in every Battle Royale game, is also available to use in Call of Duty Mobile. This weapon can deal with a damage of 45 to enemy. It has an accuracy of 70, which means the recoil is very low. The M4 has a very balanced stat profile, combining a strong rate of fire and accuracy. This weapon is certainly more prolific at closer ranges, but equipped with the right attachments, it can be a very powerful gun. M4 is a superior assault rifle with high power, fast fire rate, and extreme accuracy with low recoil. A lot of players like to equip M4 to their main loadout because it is easy to use with the help of foregrip and stock. You won't be noticing the bouncing recoil when you fire. If you prefer a more passive style of play, equip the tactical scope as your optic to look precisely down the long sight lines and take down your targets with ease from a long distance. If you prefer to get in amongst the action, the red dot sight is the way to go. M4 is a fairly accurate AR in the game. Being the first ARUL in lock in the game, its damage output is a bit lackluster, but if you can land all your shots, you'll start racking up a lot of kills. But if you really want to use the sniper for a secondary weapon, I suggest Arctic 50. Because its recoil is more stable and damage is higher, you also get Arctic 50 Exotic, whose damage is 100. You can get it in the airdrop or anywhere on the map, can be found as regular loot rare since game update. Because when you hit the enemy's head, It's just one shot, one kill, unless he's wearing a level 3 vest. You need to shoot it again. In LMG, I do not recommend using it as it reloads slowly. Unless this is your first time finding a gun, it's still okay. As for the assault rifle, my recommend other than the M4 is AK-117, but its recoil is strong. Or you can use the AK-47 without a scope because the recoil is small and easy to use. If Type 25 is the one you want to use, make sure you can control its recoil as they have weakened it before. You need to always upgrade your class to the chip terminal so that it can take longer depending on the type of class you choose. I always choose the scout class so I know there is an enemy around me. So that I could shoot them first and not be surprised when the enemy was by my side. The M4 and PDW-57 combination guns in BR are the best. Because when I know my opponent is a bot, the gun I use on him is M4 and the for real player I use is PDW-57 for immediate damage. My advice to you is to always pick up ammo even if it's not for your guns. Because what if you pick up another gun then you did not have any ammo for the gun you pick up, at least you had the ammo you got earlier. Do not rush because you may die sooner before you can kill your enemy. You also have to look at the minimap to see the footsteps and the ammo sign, that means there is a shootout and it is a bit close to you or you are being shot. Guys, Battle Royale is about to survive. Who can survive the longer you win when you play with squad work as a team? Don't go solo, you should be teamwork always. Fight with your team and you will easily win. Keep your ears open and you will know where they are before they know you are there. It's the route to victory. By the way guys, I always play solo. If you are a solo player, also add me so we can rank up together. Whatever your rank is, no problem, just add me. I play multiplayer and BR. In zombie mode I only play sometimes when I'm not lazy to play. Other than my subscribers, I have played with them sometimes. Just invite me and we can play as long as I'm online. Invite me. You can join also to my clan. I'm planning to make a Q&A video when my community tab is available for you to ask questions, and I'll make a video so you have a background of who I am. I know many of you want to see my face. Maybe I'll reveal my face at the right time. Maybe once we reach 10,000 subscribers. Stay tuned for that. You must subscribe, help me achieve my milestones. Because I have a lot of plans for you guys, like giving giveaways and others. Let's help each other. Thank you to the people who are always there and who appreciate my work. I always upload video for you all guys. You can also comment your content ideas for future videos down below. If I miss uploading a video, it means I'm either busy or we go out like traveling with my family. Hope you understand that. That's all guys. Hope you learned something about our video today. Other than that, it's me Aries. See you to my next video.
don't hate.